journey to the capital, Laendel, to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to be thankful of the hot. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay. I asked you be thankful of the hold.
The blessing is still of would you like now come closer. You are so very warm, my dear. Might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart, so I would like for the original owner to have it back. I'd like you to find the owner of the dagger. It's a very precious. Then good day to you.
No matter, it's all this. Lay out your arms, then.
Greetings, are you here for... I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table, and I can hear from all the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing... You should keep your... I know you're strong. I feel like I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how, and I can understand their yearnings. Master Hugh said it himself, actually. Once again, I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Elden Ring, carrier of its vision. A god in truth. But after the Elden Ring's shattering, she was imprisoned in the Erd, a grim punishment for shattering the Order, despite her godhood.
Marika's trespass demanded a heavy sentence. But even in shackles, she remains a god and the Vision's vessel. Confer great runes to become Elden Lord. The fingers now.